night.
Must have been 2 or 3 a.m., something like that.
Gotta get some sleep beyond as he turned out the light.
Must have been just too tired to do any reading.
Whether he dreamed what happened, or if he really heard it, he wouldn't bet.
But he swears it sounded like two cats singing a cat duet.
Come out, come out. Come out, you pretty kitten. We will serenade the moon.
Not meow.
Come out, come out, come out, my pretty kitten. We will sing a little tune.
Not meow.
Oh, come on.
When the folks got home tonight, at 12 or thereabout, they locked the door and they forgot to put me.
Come out, come out, come out, my pretty kitten. Meow.
Not meow.
Later on, when several hours had passed, and the little cat had wriggled through the screen door at last, she hurried over to the tomcat's place. And there she found him sleeping with a smile on his face.
Come out, come out, come out, you lazy tomcat. You want to sleep your 9 lives through.
Meow, meow.
Come out, come out, come out, you handsome tomcat. We will catch a mouse or two.
Not meow.
You've been pussyfooting around. You think you're pretty hot.
Yep.
Say, what do those other tabbies have that I ain't got?
Well,
come out. Come out.
Not tonight, my Josephina. Hey! Okay, okay. I'll be right with you.
Meow.
Right, meow.